that Pete and I wrote for the play that I did with Dawn French. This is not for tomorrow. Just in case you go, you know, that's really good. Because that would have been bad news for you, wouldn't it? Does no one here have any place to go? Can there be time for such reclining in your social to and fro? Have you no paramour, no dogs to walk, no early morning shift that calls you like a whore and begs you make it swift? Does no one here have anything to show? For every hour you devour in pursuit of letting go, where is your suckling brood, your easy mood? Kick up the fire and let the flames break loose. Anything to say? Would it be treasonous to reason with the heart so young and gay? It is the perfect.